Lowell, dozens of friends and family members of the 7-year-old Lowell boy who was fatally mauled by 2 pit bulls last week gathered at St. Michael Church yesterday to tearfully say goodbye to a little boy whose life was tragically cut short. The heartbroken mourners, many wearing memorial t-shirts with a picture of Javien Candelario's face, wept as his white coffin was carried into the church by 5 pallbearers, one of whom was a young boy.